be a fantastic help to the human race in general. And it could be also what lends us quite well into space reactors and going to Mars, going to the moon and other places. You need that light, small power source.
We need water. We need to grow our food. The sustainability of long-term colonization of Mars is a very real option with the molten salt reactor.